pace this young rider is setting is so impressive. Of racing, the tears are already falling because this rider at 20 years of age has ridden away from the entire elite men's field. The emotion breaks out, he's the world champion. To hit this run up and he's going to try and ride it. He doesn't manage to do that, so he goes on to the top. See? A big sprint now. Mathieu van der Poel, Wout van Aert is on the drops trying to come back to him. It is going to be a win for the world champion. Oh, Mathieu van der Poel wins in Namur. Grab the national flag. Mathieu van der Poel, the national champion of the Netherlands, is going to work his way across the line. He wins and he has absolutely dominated today's race.
And here we go. Yes, he is number one, Simon.